We came out with a better mindset, you know, ready to win, and then we played some ball more than we did last week, so.
Autry had 114 yards on 18 carries. That's a pretty good day's work. Played a very good ball game where we've been counting on him to do that, and he came through for us today. Also, I got a comment on the O-line that did a heck of a job blocking for him up there.
Obviously, we didn't play as well offensively as we had a week ago. So we've got to kind of balance the two, learn how to win, and become very important. Learn how to win.